morning, good evening, good middle of the night if you're still up watching videos. Welcome to this Big Eye Disney Princess Art Crawl. I am Martha from Ayala Art, and I am going to be painting Ariel from The Little Mermaid. So I have a lot of blues, turquoise, aquas, orange, yellows, some pink, plenty of white. I hope you enjoy this video, and I'm going to be speeding up the process, so I'll see you in a few minutes. I'm going to be working on this watercolor paper. It's a 12 by 18, and I'm going to be using this water-soluble pencil and charcoal, and then acrylic paint. Thank you. Little Princess is finished. I edited this video for an easy view, but if you want to see more detail in a longer video, please visit the link in the information down below, or also in the card that is going to be somewhere on top of this screen for a longer version. I hope everyone had a great time watching, and for those that are new to my channel, subscribe to see more painting, art journaling, and doll making. Give it a thumbs up and see you in the next video. Remember to keep your paintbrush wet.